So I'm a student of international relations, and I think international is quite an important part of that. And if you started to charge students from outside of the EU, that would seriously limit how I can learn, how other people can learn, because, you know, being at university is about learning from each other. And I think that the government really need to consider that how that will limit the educations of people in Europe and other Finns as well.